Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Asha and I'm going to help you with the following question, which says, an experiment consists of tossing a coin and then throwing it second time. If a head occurs, if a tail occurs on the first toss, then a die is rolled once. Find the sample space. So let's start with the solution. And when a coin is tossed, possible outcomes are either head or tail. Let us denote the head by H and tail by T. And when a die is rolled, possible outcomes are one, two, three, four, five, and six. Now, a coin is given to us. It is tossed. Then the possible outcomes are either head or tail. Then, the question further says, if it turns up with head, then again a coin is tossed. Suppose head appears, then again the coin is tossed and we get either head or tail. And if it turns up with tail, then a die is rolled. And the possible outcomes of a die are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So, the possible outcomes are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Therefore, this experiment consists of 8 sample points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. The first sample point is HH. Second is HT. Then we have T1, T2, T3, T4, T5 and then T6. So let's now write down the sample space. Having these sample points, it is equal to HH, HT, T1, T2, T3, T4, T5 and T6. So this is the required sample space for the given experiment. Hope you have understood it. Take care and have a good day.